Now, from the station that's working for you, covering Boca Raton, the Palm Beaches, and the Treasure Coast, this is CBS 12 News at 7.
Welcome back. A local group of divers is working right off the South Florida coast. Their mission, to gather information that can help scientists keep our reefs and ocean ecosystems healthy. The story now from CBS 12's Gary Whittam.
Welcome to the Reef Check Survey.
Color's picked up a little bit.
All right, guys.
You're watching Reef Check surveyors at work off our coast. But before these volunteers and Ocean Rehab staff hit the water, they get training in the classroom.
This means indicator.
And some extra prep while heading out from Nikole Ordway, Ocean Rehab Reef Check course director.
This is the way the dive's gonna work. Valerie and I are gonna be dropped in with the first group of divers.
Slide right off.
The researchers are split up into groups working in 100 meter areas. They look at the types of fish and other creatures around the reefs, check to see if the reef is damaged by things like anchors, fishing nets, and other debris, like this bottle that was found. But it's not just factors like garbage that affect the reefs.
We have storms. A lot of sand gets put onto the reef and it kills that reef. We want to make sure that our reef can bounce back.
The group on an average day surveys for about 6 hours, and the research will continue for years and be used to compare specific reefs' current conditions as a baseline to see what happens in the future. It's all in an effort to keep our ocean's ecosystem healthy. Off the coast of Lake Worth, Gary Whittam, CBS 12 News.
The Ocean Rehab organizers are always looking for volunteers to help survey the reefs. If you're interested, head to the links section of our website, cbs12.com.